consider a general reaction AA plus BB giving CC plus DD. Here, small letter A, B, C and D stands for the stoichiometric coefficients of reactants and products. Rate expression for this reaction is rate proportional to molar concentration of A raised to EX into molar concentration of B raised to Y, where exponents X and Y may or may not be equal to the stoichiometric coefficients A and B of the reactants. Above equation can also be written as rate equal to proportionality constant K into molar concentration of A raised to X into molar concentration of B raised to Y. Since the rate expression is in terms of molar concentration of reactants, we can rewrite this expression as minus dr by dt equal to proportionality constant or rate constant K into molar concentration of A raised to EX into molar concentration of B raised to Y.